Okay, so we have reassembled Trashbot again, so that all of the tech is connected. Now we have quite a lot of servos connected to the back. There is not space enough and ports for the Arduino Nano to really connect the upper part of the body. So for just the walking, I have disconnected the shoulders and the whole neck part, simply because we just want to play with the walking part. And so next is to update the software and then try again whether we can walk or not.